flat you don't want to buy you. What can I do for you, my son?
Baba, I want you to kill this man for me. I want him dead.
Give me his picture. Jesus! Is this not Senator Emmanuel Bata?
Yes, Baba, kill him for me.
Why do you want me to kill him?
Because he's bringing development in my community. He's helping the poor. He's giving scholarship to the students. He's giving job opportunity to the youth. I don't want Baba. Kill him for me.
Is this not the same Emmanuel Bata that is digging boreholes and solar lights in every nooks and cranny of Southern Taraba?
Yes. Kill him.
Is it not the same Emmanuel Bata that is sharing kidnapping and motorcycles in Southern Taraba?
Yes. Kill him.
Child. Is this not Senator Bata, the one that is sponsoring the construction of Maraba to Donga Road?
Yes, kill him!
Is this not the same Senator Emmanuel Bata, the Iron Bender, that is contesting for Governor Taraba Sesoa to make Taraba a better place for you and I?
Yes, that's why I want you to kill him. I don't want him to become a governor of Taraba State. If he becomes a governor of Taraba State, he will bring more development in Taraba State. And I don't want it. That's why I want you to kill him.
Is this not the same Emmanuel Bata that gave three of my children scholarship from primary school to university level?
That is why I want you to kill him.
Hey! So if I go kill her now, who will they pay my children's school fees?
That one no concern me.
From today, anything that will make you ever come to this land and ask me to kill Emmanuel Bata, Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost!
Decided to follow Bata.
Atawa.
I am decided to follow Bata.
Sing, my friend.
I am decided.
70 years old man.
To follow Bata.
Obi Mumu.
Sing, my friend.
No,
Atawa.
Not turning back. Not turning back.